you want. I don't know. Not that handy. Yeah, all right. How you gonna do it? I'm just streaming on Twitch. Until Xbox brings out the thing how I can stream to YouTube, this has to be Twitch. Oh, I'm just fiddling around with this character. places. Ah. Yeah, good idea. Let's put some... Journal leave.
Are you awake? These are the memories of the forgotten world. Sorry, but you should have known better.
Discoveries will hide the ancient stone chain today. I can barely my excitement. A traveler who does not remember anything. Well,
trust them with the task. I asked for the most skilled adventurer, not this weasel worth nothing close to what I paid for. It's unbelievable. Who brought them here?
I started with it. I did it for the stream. Dedicating a new character to my friend Bree. To war. Watching Bree? Yes, I did. Yeah. Okay. That's you all then. I don't worry. I'll move the card. I created a character, and when you get to a certain point in the game, you kill things, you pick up these tokens, you hand the tokens in, you get accessories, like rings and necklace and earrings, because you worship stuff like that. That character, I got frustrated with it, so I accidentally deleted the character, and I had those set items on the character. Yeah. And because the quest line is tied up to family, not character, whenever I go to those same set of characters and try to hand the tokens in, they won't hand me the accessory. They tell me to hand the accessory back and they'll give me the tokens back. So I'm going to catch it too. Yeah, I did a dumb thing. So I ruined my entire PS4 site family. The other stuff, like armor and stuff like that, you can talk to other people and get it again, but for that, very bad and very hard. Ooh, miss out a ball. Nice to show me the daily rewards.
Ha!
else is fair.
I don't need you, Dan. I thought your name was Ryan, but now it's Dan. What's left of them?
Do you think we can trust Ethan?
Well, what can we do? There are orders from Princess Jarrett. It's strange. I can't remember how we got here.
How eerie it is here. Oh, my lord.
But how I got here?
Destiny that brings you here. Move towards
artifact.
Is it because of this traveler here?
You are infected, possessed with dark energy.
But it's not all. So, tell us anything you might know about the black energy. You must rid yourself of all those visions.
Aiden, stop. He seems unstable.
gradually, experience will show you the way. Remember, my friend, I'm Aiden.
Remember how we got here?
What's worse, they posted that they're going to have another test of that true vision at the same time, plus one. Yeah, but the problem is they got that true vision and plus one, minus one on the same day. I know, but it's good. Holy dolly, I couldn't even get out of that. I couldn't even get out of spawn in that one minute. But for poor old me in that one map, that one match, I spawned and I was dead. I couldn't even move. Yeah. they're going to bring through the vision, they're going to have to increase the map sizes and small. A reskin of yeah, that was a nice guy. You got away, I could. I was literally near the cab. I got two. Did better which way I went. 2 feet either way, and I was dead. That's how bad. Yeah, no, someone was, yeah, it's like, plus one, minus one, true vision. It's probably better than getting, you know, killed while you're trying to accept the next mission, but, you know, you think Kaz would back off a little bit. You're right. Haven't said biscuit. Oh. Little blind and we're on back to work. Get out of the break. Back to work! say that, and I'm like, you hit me with that. You say that at the same time as I get you hit me with that. I knew it. You're an imp raider. Imp raider.
Grand Chamberlain Joy. He cannot be trusted. Recently, the Imp Captain, Red Nose, has been causing trouble. Treacherous savages lie nearby. Grand Chamberlain Joy. Cannot be trusted.
Fancy survivor. Don't hesitate investing in armor. My muscles follow only the commands of Captain Cliff.
Muscles only follow commands.
Here to meet with Captain Cliff.
Crazy how she moved from where she was to here. And you know, you run back and she's still standing in that spot.
It's worrisome with the number of the wounded increasing. It's the Emp Red Nose that's making trouble. One of my soldiers at the security tower knows about Forest of Seclusion. There are only sacrifices in war.
Down to Sesame Street and find it. Thank you.
said it.
Have to say that at the same time we're just about to get a tree spirit. Yeah, that too. Yeah, they look like trees.
Are you here to meet with Captain Cliff? Everyone here believes in the captain.
I'm Cliff, captain of the Western Guard camp.
Damn, I did it again.
Recently, the imp captain.
I'm Cliff. And then I walk up and he goes, Grand Chamberlain. Then I walk up and go, Grand Chamberlain. He goes, hi, I'm Cliff. I struck out bad. Steel heaps. I mean, heaps wearing steel.
carrying a wooden staff.
Yeah.
Okay, you too.
Thank you.
What? Alright. Normally don't. Now you do? Damn it, Ryan, you're breaking the jump like what? I'm playing a different game, you're playing nothing. You know, totally ignore each other. Then you see the Oh, you went.
You need to lower the voice. The Red Dose Club is enormous.
Studying the imps. Thus, it is my duty to. The imp you can talk to was in the cave. If my memory serves me right, his name is Tiny Nose.
Oh. Ooh, that's a friend. Yeah. course not. Aw, man, I gotta wait in 4 minutes.
I'm looking for the black sphere.
At least I found the dude that made the game too. Uno, because there's a Uno in this game. Uno! I put down my reverse card. Anyway.